Good morning. This is part two, and we're going to finish Benchley, a pet portrait. And I've underpainted and painted the background. And what I need to do now is use colored pencils and add the details. So I have several colors out for the kind of golden color. I'm using goldenrod. Then I'm using some French grays, which are your warm grays. Got those three colors. A little of ginger root. Can't read that one. Eggshell. White, of course. Then for my browns, I've got light umber, dark umber, espresso, sepia, chocolate. There's another French gray. Dark brown. A warm gray and black. And this is a peach beige, I'm not sure. Then I've got sienna brown. And then I have some kind of yellowish colors, a sable, a jasmine, and an ochre. But those I don't think I'm using very much, so they're sort of set up to the side. And since we were here yesterday, I did get his eyes done and his nose and started working on the fur last night a little bit. And I think I'm going to start at the top and kind of work my way down. And I'm just going to lightly come in. This is like a 70% French gray. And this is a 90% French gray. And then I'm going to come back in with the lighter colors. Kind of a cream color. And I'm going to let some of these go off. Get a sharper point. Thank you. And then come back and put in some of that gold, more golden color. Hi, Eileen. I did record. Thank you for reminding me. I put the camera close up, but I may have to end up moving it back out because I'm afraid I'm going to end up being focused and being out of stream, like out of the camera. Little flicks, kind of. I have to turn it, sorry. Let's use the white to kind of blend some of it in this kind of cream color. Okay. Morning, Karen. Morning, Darla. Morning, Kat. Okay. Let's see. Start working on his muzzle area. Darker. I think I need to add some before I do this side. I think it would be easier to add in some. Kind of blend this area in here. Oh, Tay Tay's up. She must not have figured I am in here. Hi, Dot. Surprise. have to say the French grays are working actually more than the browns. I know my hand covers it up sometimes. So now I think I can go back to his little muzzle. Want to take some of the waxy off right in here. To the lighter colors. Gonna try this color. Is that ginger root? Yeah, he's a cutie. Try this eggshell. Boy, it's great when you hit that craft paint and you grab, it grabs. Come back with the really dark gray and just hit a few more on the top. get. Piece of hair flicked over, like in his eye. See if I roughen up that a little bit. When in doubt, I'll just put it in some white craft paint and then I'll come back in and hit it in just a minute. Let's work on the ears. Trying to decide. No. That's the brown. I think. That's the black. We don't want that one. Those two. Ears aren't going to take much to do. actually need that really dark. It's kind of a fold up in here. We see you, Darla. Were you having trouble with the chat or the Ustream? Okay, I think I'm happy with his face. Yeah. It's just the nature of the beast, kind of, isn't it? So I think I'm going to move on down to the body. That was 90% warm gray. This is 70%. Yeah, not enough contrast there, I don't think. Next dot. Put my browns back up here. Trying to keep a point. This is the 30% French gray. Turn this. Let's try to use the side to keep it from the wax building up too much. Use a ginger root. This is the eggshell. All right, and then I'm gonna the 10% French gray. And then the white. gold. And the light. I'm gonna bring it just a little bit. Sienna, I think. I feel like I need to get a little redder in that gold, warmer. Okay, now this is where well, let me do something real quick. Let me move this marker storage because it's what my paper's hitting. Back of my desk, and that'll allow me to push this way and for y'all to still see. Hi, Bo. Okay. Pleased with that. This will have to become a lot narrower. Hi, Linda. It's like he's got a calic right in here. Pencil. Okay. Happy enough with that. Most of this is that cream color. Too dark. Okay. right, now I'm gonna put the frame on it to see if I'm stressing over. That helps. Because basically, I'm extending the picture down, so I'm getting close to wrapping it up. There's more of this chestnut color down in here. Gonna soften it with the ginger root. This is the 10% French gray. Soften that. ready for that white, I think. I think I'm done. Maybe some white up here. On the face. On this side. Actually, I think I'm going to take and put some white here and there. It doesn't, the wax builds up on the tip when you drag it in the Sometimes I have to clean the tip off if you get too much. And get it started again. The other possibility is to like take some white paint and dry brush some white paint in a few places. And then I think I'm gonna take this and just knock that back just a little. And then come in. Some of the ends are dark, not necessarily. blend it out. And then I'm going to come in right here. These won't stay white. Soften that and then come back and hit that kind of with this golden color. Darker in the in-between area. I'll take the eraser. I think. Hi, Vicky. Hi, CB. I think I'm done. I need to get a mat out. Back the camera out. And assign it. A new box of mats. Open it. There's a mat. There's a board. I'll determine kind of where I want this. And I think I'm going to sign it right here. I just took a damp baby wipe because I just wanted to blot that. I wonder if she wants it. I think I'm going to put his name. 1 and 8. I'm thinking a 3. Okay, I'm going to double check the spelling. Go back where she sent me the original message. Benchley. Okay. I like that. It's just real light. You probably can't even see it on camera. So, because she has 3 of these dogs. And actually, I'm going to keep all these colors out and to the side. Because that's pretty much the colors I'm going to use on Tyler, give or take. Okay. Flip that over. I'm going to tape the top and then I'll check my positioning. Tape's too long. Side. Okay. I'm gonna double check. I may need to scoot it up just a hair. The Y in his name was cut off. It out and tape the bottom. Okay. This one wants to curl real bad, so I'm gonna go ahead and tape the sides as well. And I'm gonna finish just before barb. Right, Dot? Okay, Benchley is done. Let me stop the recording.